if you're looking for wallet-friendly quality games on PS Vita, first, you'll need to check that your smartphone is compatible with PlayStation Mobile. Go online to view a full list of PlayStation. Scroll down to security. Scroll down to security and select to allow unknown sources. You can re-enable it once you're done. Now, go to playstation.com/psn/store to download the PlayStation Mobile Android application. Once the application is finished downloading, by tapping on the top right hand corner. Thank you. to playstation.com/psn/store to download the PlayStation Mobile Android application. Once the application is finished downloading, drag the status bar downward to open the notification panel and tap on the download to install. From the home screen, go to the application tray. And you'll be taken straight to the store where you can browse all available PlayStation Mobile games. PlayStation Mobile. Go online to view a full list of PlayStation certified. If you're looking for wallet-friendly quality games on PS Vita and other PlayStation Mobile. You can check that your device is compatible, create a Sony Entertainment Network account, First, you'll need to check that your smartphone is compatible with PlayStation Mobile. Go online to temporarily change your security settings . Phone is compatible with PlayStation Mobile. Go online. Other mobile devices, say hello to PlayStation Mobile. You can set up a smartphone in 5 easy steps. Check that your device is compatible, create a Sony Entertainment Network account, temporarily change your security settings, download the PlayStation Mobile for Android app, and then launch it to download and play games. All you need is Wi-Fi internet access. Check that your smartphone is compatible with PlayStation Mobile. Go online to view a full list of PlayStation certified devices. If you don't have a Sony Entertainment Network account, go to sonyentertainmentnetwork.com to get set up in minutes. Next, go to the application. Thank you. and you'll be taken straight to the store where you can browse all available PlayStation Mobile games. You can buy games using funds in your SCM wallet. Downloading a game takes you to the library screen where you can view everything you've purchased. You can switch between the store and the library by tapping on the top right-hand corner. Once you've bought a game, Wi-Fi internet access. First, you'll need to check that your smartphone is connected to PlayStation Mobile. Go online to view a full list of PlayStation certified devices. If you don't have a Sony Entertainment Network account, go to sonyentertainmentnetwork.com. If you're looking for wallet-friendly, quality games on PS Vita and other mobile devices, say hello to PlayStation Mobile. PlayStation Mobile for Android app, and then launch it to download and play games. All you need is Wi-Fi. If you're looking for wallet-friendly, quality games on PS Vita and other mobile devices, say hello to PlayStation Mobile. Phone in 5 easy steps. Check that your device is compatible. Create a soap. First, you'll need to check that your smartphone is compatible with PlayStation Mobile. Go online to view a full list of PlayStation certified devices. In minutes. games on PS Vita and other mobile devices. Say hello to PlayStation Mobile. First, you need to check that your smartphone is compatible with PlayStation Mobile. Go online to view a full list of PlayStation certified devices. If you're looking for wallet-friendly quality games on PS Vita and other mobile devices, say hello to PlayStation Mobile. You can set up a smartphone in 5 easy steps. Check that your device is compatible, create a Sony Entertainment Network account, temporarily change your sources. You can re-enable this once you're done. Now, go to playstation.com/psn/store to download the PlayStation Mobile for Android application. Once the application is finished downloading, drag the status bar downward. From the home screen, go to the application tray and open the PSN app. Sign in using your SEN account, and you'll be taken straight to the store where you can browse all available PlayStation Mobile games. You can buy games using funds in your SEN wallet. Downloading a game takes you to the library screen where you can view everything you've purchased. You can switch between the store and the library by tapping on the top right-hand corner. If you don't have a Sony Entertainment Network account, go to Sony Entertainment Network. Next, go to the application tray. can set up a smartphone for 5 users. Check that your device is compatible. Create a Sony Entertainment Network account. Temporarily change your...
Thank you guys. Your motivation and your enthusiasm is really driven me throughout my life.